السلام عليكم. بسم الله والحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله وعلى آله وأصحابه أجمعين. My brothers and sisters, the Almighty asks us to remember to be virtuous to one another. Remember to be kind to everyone so that if a day comes when you are in crisis, at least you would have had a good relationship with everyone. Amongst us, there are doctors. Amongst us, there is the baker. Amongst us, there is the plumber. Amongst us, there are the teachers. Amongst us, there are the scholars. Amongst us, there are so many. Remember, there are even the cleaners and those who do all sorts of jobs. Everyone has a diverse life. Allah says, be kind to the people. Be kind to everyone. And this will build community, society, and the nation. In this way, whenever there is a crisis, we stand together, shoulder to shoulder. That will be a means of comfort, knowing that everyone is with you. When we have this major crisis, we always hear people saying, we're in it together. Islam teaches us to be in it together even before the crisis. This is what Allah says. وَلَا تَنْسَوُ الْفَضْلَ بَيْنَكُمْ إِنَّ اللَّهَ بِمَا تَعْمَلُونَ بَصِيرٌ Surah Al-Baqarah, Allah says, do not forget to be virtuous amongst yourselves to one another. And subhanAllah, Allah says, I'm watching. I know what you're doing. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has given us the best advice. Sometimes it's difficult. We are so selfish. We think about ourselves and so on. Remember, a kind word. You'll never lose anything by being polite. Greet people. Respond to the greeting. Smile at one another. The small assistance that you may be able to render to those, helping someone pick up a wallet that might have fallen or dropped, helping a person who perhaps has a puncture, the motor vehicle needs a little bit of repair and you've assisted. Remember, it's not all about yourself. It's about us. We are humanity. We are the creatures of the Almighty. Even the animals and the plants, we're all creatures of Allah. So Allah says, take care of each other. You must take care of each other. You see, when I fall ill, I have people looking after me. Imagine if I had a bad relationship with everyone. Who's going to take care of me? My temper. I would have to pay because of my temper. I would have to pay because of my bad habits and qualities. So Allah says, speak respectfully to everyone. You never know when you're going to need them. And if that is the case, you always need Allah. So speak to Allah every day.